Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Daniel Rosehill. I'm here today in the town of Wellfleet on Cape Cod on the 4th of July, the US national holiday. And as you can see, the traditional 4th of July parade has just gotten underway. They're getting going good and early today. It's 9:30 in the morning. You can see the vintage cars are coming across the street just off Main Street here, and then at 10 a.m. The float parade is going to happen. So this is my first time seeing a 4th of July parade in the U.S., and I will say it's very, very interesting. They get going earlier than we do in Israel on Yom HaTzma'ut, and probably also earlier than Patrick's Day celebrations in Ireland. But it's a really nice thing to see, and I'll show you guys some footage of the floats. There's a vintage car parade currently, then at 10 a.m. They're doing a float parade. Wellfleet's one of the communities right there on the edge of the Cape Cod. And today for the 4th of July, there's gonna be a lot of people having barbecues. We're going whale spotting later, which should be fun. And it's great to see the national holiday of the US in America.
Yeah. Thank you.